Alright, so we're gonna continue where we left off. We're gonna go through these catacombs here and then go to that tree. What's this? Looks like we need to put a stone sword key. Oh, might as well. I'm here. I got a few. Hey, oh, wait. Gonna roll. It's working. Oh, yeah. Gotta kill them before they revive. There we go. Let's see, what did I use a stone sword key for? Warrior cookbook, 9. And will I be able to tell what that was? Looks like it might be this one. I don't remember seeing that one. Yeah, I think it's this one here. Use FB to throw a spawn vengeful spirit. Cool. Traps? No traps. Okay. Got some skeletons. See, I would really like to use this spell right now. This would be very useful. I know how to, figure out how I could use it. And if I could use these glove ward, items I'm picking up here, that'll be nice too. I don't know how to use them. A grass messer. What is a grass messer? D strength. Spinning slash as a skill. Skill favored by dexterous warriors. Slash foes as your body spins. Additional input allows for a follow-up. Okay. More skellies. Whoa, I couldn't roll. No, stay dead. Whoa. Secrets. No illusionary walls. What? Preposterous. Hello, and you went home. Firehead. Bowl required ahead. Bowl required, eh? I still have the staff. I'm curious, what if I put the staff in my secondary instead of in my primary? Will that make it work? Oh wait, this works though. so I can't do incantations, but I can do spells. I really need one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it got me.
No. No, don't hit me, please.
Woo. Oh, so close to dying. Okay, I think it was right. Need a bow. Human bone shard. Alright. Any secrets? Nope. Alright, go, go, go. Oh, still got me. Went the wrong side. Yeah, adding the magic here really helps. There you go. Nothing. Flinch when I hit them. Ow! Oh, I didn't think he was gonna... No. Oh, I gotta go. Gotta heal. Whoa, he jumps too. He's an agile, skelly. See him flipping around? Can't even do that in real life. Rattling pate, thank you? What is that? It's inventory? Also got this other one too. It emits a voice that says, please help. It says clay sculpt in the shape of a human head emits a voice that says please help, a wishful fetish that imparts voices and words on an internal journey. The journey? Wow. So it's a clay sculpt in the shape of a human head emits a voice of thank you. A wistful fetish that imparts. Okay, so I could use this. Okay. Ow! Oh! Whoa! Okay, well, we can get up there somehow. Let's just see if there's something in here that I missed. Any invisible walls? I feel like, yeah, that's it. That's something to do with landing on here. Oh, there we go. Oh, I just found out something new. Gotta be skeletons in here. No skeletons popping up. What? Gotta be a trap. Sorry. I need to get this guy. No, I can't. There we go. I still haven't found the lever though to open up the boss. Oh, here we go. This way. There's the lever. Probably a trap. No. Perfect. I guess it's up here. I don't think that's the way to go. Oh, it is the way to go. Yeah, we came from here. Never mind. Alright, that's the boss. Let's go back and heal. Get back my flasks. Yeah, up here. I don't think I could level up. Oh, I'm pretty close to leveling up, actually. See if I can kill some skeletons. Not sure how much they give me. 65. How much do I need? I'll just use some ruins. Might as well. 1,700. 1,700. What's that? 9? So 1,800. 1,800. So that's 9. Inventory. I got lots. I do want to increase my vigor. I want to get to like 1,000 HP. And then stop from there. Then I can increase the other ones. But now... I don't think I need any more. Unless I need 14 intelligence for something. I thought I needed 14 intelligence. But I'll increase intelligence to 14 and then go back to vigor. And get... You know, and have 1,000 HP. Just curious. Oh, I do have this, though. How much HP do I have now? 890. Alright, let's get ready. I have my jelly ready. That's awesome. Let's do it. Hey man, how's it going? Ow! 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 I can't even move. I got no mana too. I consumed like all my mana. Oh, I'm stuck. I can't move right now. Ooh. That's like almost half his HP. Why? Oh, that's bad. Oh, come on. Why? This is perfect. There we go. And Jelly can probably finish him off. Oh, once.
Ow!
Blood loss. There we go. Thank you, Jelly. So useful. Lootle the Headless. Lootle. I figure that's his name. The Headless, though. Cool. Sweet. Wait, no. Let's check him out. Oh, he's over here in the second layer here. 104 FP cost. I can't even summon him. Cool. Yes, return to the entrance. Jellyfish. They were not here before. Okay. Just getting my bearings now. Let's go to that tree. See what the tree's all about. Oh, hey. I got no mana. I got nothing. I hope, there's summoning pool here. Should I do it without mana? I probably should not be doing fighting a boss without mana. That sounds like a bad idea. Let's do this. Let's go to the roundtable hold, see if there's any upgrades I can do. And then we'll come back and fight that guy. That Erdtree boss.
You will then.
I don't think I need anything from here. Ejection. Produce a shockwave that pushes away foes. That seems interesting. Sure.
May the Golden Order. Hello there.
So nothing, apparently.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young... She's a servant to my house.
Still the
She's
same.
Been my companion okay. since...
Well, I took you for dinner. No matter, it's lay out your arms then.
If we can upgrade... I can upgrade the staff, but... I think I'm gonna be using it very much. I can upgrade the shield. I don't really use the shield though. I really like double handing the Uchi Katana. I need a lot more smithing stones too. I got lots anyway. There. All right, let's get back to that tree. It's gonna be the first tree. First boss I fight at the tree. I'll leave you alone this time, Jelly. I will skip this guy. within our sword. Pretty much almost all my mana. Let's do this. Hey, buddy. Whoa. I'm not double heading. There we go. That is, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! He was stunned. I didn't even know he was stunned. Ow! What about the mana flask? There you go. Yes, keep him distracted, Jelly. Oh, don't kill me! Okay, good. You're distracted. Thank you. Opaline bubble tear. Crimson burst crystal tear. They might be useful. Significantly negates damage in mixed physic. Significantly. Okay. What was the other one? Crimson Burst. Steadily restores HP for time in mixed physic. I like that. More than the other ones. Actually, I think I'm gonna use that, actually. Why not? This looks like the health one. No. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Got four of them. Or three. Here's someone. Someone singing over here. Sounds like over here. Beautiful, so to speak. I failed. I hope it's not that bat that is singing. Oh, I can go down there. Go find out. It was the bat. Oh my god. Silver meat. Golden ruin 6. Sweet. I like that. I like it a lot. Okay, so we are done now with that tree. It's all our markings. The tree is done. Next, let's go and check out this area here. Then we'll check out this area here. Then we'll work our way. Let's go see over here. And I'm gonna go up there eventually, but let's go look over here and then here. And then eventually we'll go up. Quite a ways down. Ooh. I think if I jump over there, it should be fine. Hopefully. Something's, kind of visible. Ow, ow. Thing's invisible there. Let's kill all these babies first. Alright, this dude really much damage unless I hit him in the face. Nice. Oh, what are you doing? There we go, and that's what I wanted to do. Attacking. I did try attacking before. Ow. You son of a... Alright. Good. Dolls. You know I have to kill you. If I see you, I kill you. There we go. Those turtlenecks, they can go for a good price. I think if I craft them. Look at that turtle just rolling down the hill. Alright, let's just check those ruins over there first before we move on. That seems like there's something there. Oh, hey. Making sure there's nothing over here. Perfect. There is something here though. Let's go check this out. Mushroom. What? Why would there be a mushroom here? For nothing. What's that? Spearmen. I hate spearmen. I wonder if I can. No, I can't do anything. I don't even think I have enough mana. I want to put some magic on my sword. wrong side. Jeez, and ow! Damn. Ugh, these arrowmen. These guys are considered crossbowmen. Okay, okay there. Okay there. Thank you. No, thank you. Die, please. Bolts. See a broken tower in the middle of nowhere? It's gonna give me anything interesting. So far, nothing. Oh, there's a guy up here. I don't think I wanted to teleport me anywhere right now. I'm gonna have to come back after then. I would like to find a grace somewhere before I go here. Whatever. Let's do it. Transporter trap. Where will it take me? Lindell, Royal Capital. Whoa! What am I doing all the way up here? That's pretty far up north. Beautiful. Wow, I'm right under the tree. Actually pretty cool. I could bring it up. Nope. Can't bring it up. Alright. Am I able to transport? Ah, yeah, I've been trapped. Cannot. Okay. Unless I set out a grace. Convenient. First off, legs, and then see critical hit. Oh, okay. Chest here. Ow! Can I just grab the item? Do talisman? Hey, I'm not ready yet. Can we like restart over again? I don't think you'll be able to pass by here. Can we just reset? Let's just see, what was that talisman? Slowly restores HP. Really? Really? Slowly restores HP. I like that. But how slowly is the question? I don't know, slowly restores HP versus raise maximum HP, stamina, and equipment load. Let me see how slowly that works out. And there's summoning. There's no summoning? this is gonna suck. Oh, wait a minute. Let's do this. Anything on this side? I don't think so. Come on. Oh, here we go. Oh. HP's this guy have pretty decent damage, I think. On the other side. No. Ah. Oh no. What is that? Uh-oh. Please no. There we go. Get another critical in. What did I get for it? I don't think I got anything for it. What? Yeah, ruins at least? Yeah, probably. I didn't see how many ruins I got. Still no good fortune, therefore confusion. Cannot be used now. Sweet. I wonder if I can just re-kill that guy over and over again. He wasn't a boss. No. One-time kill. Okay, well, that was unexpected. Level up, not even close. Flasks are good. Wondrous physic. I wanted the steady restore HP, because usually when I use that, it's for HP purposes, when I have no more flasks. Memorize spells. I can strengthen my shield as well. Intellect 18. Eventually I could use it. Fires a burst of glintstone crystal shards. Lightning strike. Summon lightning bolt that spreads from impact. Okay. Wait, what does the shield do? Just enhances left hand shield damage negation. Okay. Alright, so where were we? Let's go back here. So we did that. We'll go right away to 2. First, we gotta get out of here. pointing somewhere. Does this work? It doesn't work. Oh, it's probably was pointing at that door. Would I be able to jump down here? Yep. Good way to go. Well, I'm already here now. Might as well check out this structure here. Oh, probably some ruined fragments. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Something up top. Oh, that's important. Find fortification. Sweet. That's pretty cool. There's another boss over there. Ruin fragment. See what's in these ruins here. See an item. Oh, look at that. Three of them. Four of them. Five of them. Wow. Wonder if I could just come back and farm. Oh, there's stairs over there. The rat. Couple rats. Ow. Alright, let's get off. Much more harder to attack the rat. Beast liver. Okay. I think that's all for this area here. Just go get those, go on those stairs. See what's down here. Usually items, a lot of death. Ow! That's why. Oh, there's more than one. Should roll on that one. A winged scythe. That looks cool. Winged scythe. Blood loss, 55. Scales on faith. Holy damage. Okay. Not for me, though. Unique skill. Angel's wings. Jump and imbue the wing blade of the ornament with light, then deliver a slashing attack on the enemy. White wings impede recovery actions using a flask of... Using Flask of Tears? Yeah. Okay. I like collecting the items in this game. Pretty cool. And a sense of accomplishment, too, when... kill these bosses. Wonder if there is a... Okay, Stake America's here. Do I have summoning? Can I summon? I don't see anywhere to summon. I can enter it. What's this, though? Why would they want me to use a stone sword key? and I can enter it at the same time. Why? Well, let's use it. Why not? I don't know what this does. Oh, okay. So I needed the stone sword key to make this work. Build up. What are you doing? Very slow boss. Wow. Whoa, whoa. Doesn't do much damage though, surprisingly. Oh, just use some mana for that. Ow! I didn't think he was gonna do that. He's not that slow. Oh, three slices. Not cool, dude. Dragon Scar Seal. That look cool. Hopefully it's good. I think it would be here. Yeah. Raises attributes, but also increases damage taken. How many attributes does it increase? Is the question. So... yeah, this doesn't seem like to do anything. This seems like it does do anything. This slowly restores HP. Yeah. So 2-3 vigor. Endurance. 19, so 3 endurance, 3 strength. 3 dex. And it gets me to over 1,000 HP as well. My HP is slowly going up. Little less stam. Oh no, more stam. And more equipment load because it's higher. So wait a minute, so it gives me 12 levels. That's like a 12 level increase right there. On everything that I need. I need endurance. Strength and dexterity is okay. Gives me more damage and vigor. Yes, please. Now I can put my stats in intellect. I don't have to put in vigor anymore. Well, that was a really good item. That's complete. I'm kind of doing the opposite of what I wanted to do. Why not? Let's go here. Right next door. Oh. Let's go sneak past them. Something here? A tier or golden? Let's see, sacred tier, sweet. Let's increase though our flasks. Replenish amounts, pretty cool. I still need one more golden seed, though. So I can increase my flask. Perfect. Well, we're going to leave it here for now. So thank you, everyone, for watching. Like and subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.